over 100 Bible verses. Now, if you ask me to stand up and quote 100 Bible verses, I'm not going to be able to do that. But the next time that it's brought to their attention, and the next time they're called on to memorize it, it'll come easier to them. And when they're older, in their age, those Bible verses will be there in their heart, and when they're facing temptations and sins, then God will use those to help them. They've learned 100 new catechisms, those are the basic things that we believe in our faith, and that will help them as well, along with the other things. And these students that I'm going to award to today maintain 100, and I think that's really a wonderful accomplishment. Stacy, well, let me just call them Stacy and Natalie, Vanessa and Jerry.
This is the honor of our math, 4th, 4th, 5th, 6th grade.
Well, I've got one back there. Oh, I put Vanessa Smith down here. Well, Vanessa, how are you?